half the time you'll find some unwanted people, you know, most of them being drunk, misbehaving with women.
So what are you doing around Tega?
I have come with my husband.
Okay, that's
so I'm feeling a little safe here.
पीने के बाद इंसान का माइंड अलग हो जाता है।
धक्का भी देंगे, कमेंट भी करेंगे और कुछ भी हो सकता है।
ओवर टाइम आ रहे हो 9 बजे के बाद जब आदमी आधे ज्यादा मदहोश होते हैं।
I can't even spot one woman, but I still can't see any women. Didn't see a woman in all the time that we were here. Didn't guarantee my safety. Not one woman. मैं अकेले तो कभी भी नहीं जा रही वहाँ। It was not well lit at all. There are so many lights. We put Diwali to shame. Just want to get out of here as soon as possible.
Even though this looks like a market slash office space, there's still no lights. After a point, the brightest source of light will be the moon.
But there are quite a few men drinking right around the theka. Ek police wala board tha, aur uske theek aas pass bhi all the men were drinking. Right behind the liquor shop is a complete, it's a pitch black alley that men are using to piss. I think I'm just going to go ahead and close the button because I think, you know, men have been staring. I don't want alcohol, I just want to be safe. So there are quite a few CCTV cameras around the area. Even though it's not well lit, I don't know what they're catching the footage. Police kahi aas paas nahi dikh rahi thi. Seemed like a place that I wouldn't get help if I asked for it. Constantly keep thinking that bhai idhar to danger, idhar to danger, idhar to danger. Like marna hai ki bhagna hai. अगर आप दिल्ली में सुरक्षा बढ़ाने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं औरतों के लिए तो आपको ठेकों से ज़रूर शुरू करना चाहिए. देखना चाहिए कि वहाँ का आसपास का जो माहौल है वो कैसे बेहतर हो सके, वहाँ पे लाइट्स कैसे लग सके, वहाँ पे पुलिस प्रोटेक्शन क्यों होनी चाहिए. अगर एक औरत को ठेके के आसपास का रास्ता भी उस पे से क्रॉस करना पड़े तो वो उनके लिए सेफ. वेदर नॉट दे वॉन्ट टू बाई एल्कोहल इज़ अनदर स्टोरी.